Hi, today I'm going to discuss the last topic in module 6, also the last topic in biomedical engineering subject. The topic is safety cots. The safety cots for electromedical equipment. The problem of ensuring a safe environment for the patient as well as for the operators has been engaging the attention of all concerned in several countries at the national and international level. Various countries laid down codes of practice for equipments used in hospitals. First one, the International Electrotechnical Commission, IEC, has brought out a fairly voluminous document, the IEC 601, to provide a universal standard for manufacturers of electromedical equipment as well as a reference manual on good safety practice. The IEC comprises over 40 countries, East and West Europeans, Canada, New Zealand, Japan, Russia, as well as USA. The intention of the common standard is that any electromedical equipment built to the standard should be completely acceptable in all IEC countries. This standard has been adopted in many countries. Adopting a common standard implies that construction of equipment shall be universally acceptable. The leakage and earth resistance path will be assessed in identical manners and the main leads will be colored to the same code, etc. Based on the IEC document, the Bureau of India Standard BIS has issued the IS 8607 standard to cover general and safety requirements of electromedical equipment. The standard issue in 8 parts cover the following aspects. These are the 8 parts. First part is general. Second is protection against electric shock. Third, protection against mechanical hazard. Fourth, protection against unwanted and excessive radiation. Five, protection against explosion hazards. Six, protection against excessive temperature, fire and other hazards. Seven, construction. And eight, behavior and reliability. This standard applies to all medical electrical equipment except or otherwise stated in the individual specification for the particular medical equipment for which additional or modified equipment has been specified. Individual standards on different electromedical equipment has also been issued by the BIS. Some of the important standard issues are radio frequency diathermy apparatus, specification is IS 7583, electrocardiograph, IS 8048, cardiac defibrillator IS 9286, diagnostic medical X-ray equipment and electromyography. These are the equipments. Thank you.